Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
More than 9,100 cases of coronavirus have been reported in India so far. However, two Indian states and two Union Territories haven't reported any cases yet. That's what we'll be talking about in Today I Learned with the Print. Meghalaya and Sikkim are the two states that have reported zero cases of coronavirus, along with Union Territories Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu and Lakshadweep. According to Indian Council of Medical Research officials, zero reported cases means that samples of people with travel history or suspected contact with infected patients were not positive. Moreover, there are adequate labs in the state, says ICMR. As of 10th April, India has 146 government and 67 private laboratories that test for COVID-19. Only Arunachal Pradesh and Nagaland, out of the seven northeastern states, did not have a testing center yet. The Integrated Disease Surveillance Program scheme is responsible for surveillance and tracking of those with travel history and contacts in each state, says ICMR, adding that samples of the suspects are sent to nearest labs for testing. This is Kairvy Grewal for The Print. For more, log on to theprint.in and follow us on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook and Twitter.